And the news here is that we've managed to obtain the names of the two gunmen. They are Robert Jacob.
Shine!
And Lloyd Julian.